There's a young family that's faced with heartbreaking challenges this holiday season, and we'd like to tell their story and see if you can help. This Laulima family includes mom, dad, and their three little ones, a five-year-old, two-year-old, and five-month-old. Just recently, mom has been diagnosed with stage 4 inoperable lung cancer and is undergoing chemotherapy. She says she's never been a smoker and she has a rare form of lung cancer that develops in just a small percentage of patients. Dad had to quit his job to take care of their two youngest while the oldest goes to school. The greatest need for this family is financial assistance for medical bills and to pay their rent and household bills, just to help get them through. If you'd like to help this family, please go to our website, khon2.com, and click on Laulima.